Every day you entrust your life and your well-being to many different people. Talented people, skilled people, educated people. Educational requirements such as licenses, certificates, and degrees mean you can trust that someone has a demonstrated level of skill and competence, that they have been trained and tested. Shouldn't you expect the same from the person who takes care of your children? The Early Childhood Professional Development Project, working to improve the quality of child care.